Alrighty. We were in the Snatcher's lair, probably about to fight him. Yeah, it was kind of obvious this is where it was going. Duffel bum. You have quite the move range. Small steps. Unlike some other fights, he's not moving too far out of my range. Of course he summons pants. You're just being annoying. Oh, damn it. Oh, shit. That wasn't what I wanted to do. Move. nice if I could, you know, see it all. Did I ever fight Shoes as a regular enemy? No, at least they're relatively weak. That was relatively easy to figure out, so... Okay, well, first of all, let's get rid of the pants. Okay, bye, boot. Might as well. Already. How much health does this thing have? There we go. rare coin. Not all your stuff, just the one stuff. Floppy cloak. Happy water bowl. I find it interesting, though, that there's not been any weapon upgrades yet. Oh, I didn't realize I couldn't switch her out of the party before. I do not want to fight you. I'd rather grind against something else. The seal does not recognize me. Do I really have to equip this? Okay, good. Let me put my other crap back on. Actually, wait. This is actually better. Hat, not so much. Chapter 4, The Dark Fold. Ima, she's the summoner we were told about, wasn't she? Or Z? You know, this music reminds me of, like, suspenseful music they used in old Sierra games. So Zorma is the Z I couldn't remember. East from the north dorms? Oh, so it's not the tower I thought it was. Which means the thorns blocking that will probably be gone finally. Also, interestingly, we've still only explored this, like, mostly upper left quadrant of the school. Done a little here in the lower right with the library, but... yeah, we still got a significant amount of Eichenfeld to look at. Boy, some upgrades. We'll have to remember that at the next shop we hit. And yet still no weapon upgrades. That's very interesting. Okay, interesting. I have to go around. Okay, so it's a pseudo maze. So I can't get off the path unless I start from off there. Yikes. I didn't want to go diagonal. I didn't know diagonal was an option. Yay, levels! I saw something sparkle. Ruby ring. I wonder if there's going to be any significance to the fireflies going into the lanterns. Surprise! Oh boy, another rock. Now why did you do that? That rock spent all that time getting there. I should probably heal after this battle. Huh, a poison rock. Fascinating. For the moment. Is there something up here? No. Let's get you to come here, just to get you out of the way. More rocks. Let's do this. Yeah, I'll just ignite the bastard. Level up. Why? Damn it, game. The honeybee. Defense goes up. Oh, Rook gets to wear the dress. charge! I really need to remember to heal when I'm done with fights. Bullshit. Something good, yes. Blue bunny. Is that a head? Yeah. 15 to 19, that might be good. Anyone else use this limonite? Not really. I would love to stop getting stuck on the geometry, please. Thank you. Engage. Why do you all hate Rook so much? That was the damaged one. Yeah.
Stop your flippity flopping around. Remember, I need to heal just a quick look around. Trouble. Wasn't done out there yet. Let's get you on the platform so all your coins fall there. Level up. More levels is always good. Mean greens. That's all I can really do out here. Maybe it was defeat all those stars? No. Okay. Maybe this is what the lanterns are significant for? I wonder what that rock just barely on the screen's for. If I sit here for a minute, something will happen. No. One firefly did not go into the lantern. That might be significant. Aha! So I gotta find the lanterns where they don't go all the way in. There's something significant hanging around.
Something in that flower patch. Something in that tree. Okay, that's three. Okay, they all go into that one. Also, I'm noticing the firefly that finds something flashes yellow and white. So even if they're not in the lantern, I can still kind of figure it out. Is that five? Five. So I need to find one more. Right, it's over in the stones there. There we go, that's all six. I knew those lanterns would be significant somehow. Just not in the way I was really expecting. Ta-da! Yeah, overabundance of caution. So are these enemies, or just lanterns? They appear to be just lanterns. Nope, I didn't see what I got. Did I get any equipment? Nothing significant if I did. Let's do anyway. Heals 20 and boosts speed by 8 for 3 turns. Wait, did it? Oh, no. 2 sparkly and 5 rare. Misread that for a second. That said, I had 5 of the, their gems. Oh, no. Voila. Voila. Found no other souls in her journey. This is some kind of puzzle. Well, at least I have a good indicator of the answer. Oh, I see. Shape of a whale. Form of a bucket of water. She blew it out her boat hole. Fascinating. Ah, that one's an enemy. That one on the bottom seems to have gone insane. One more. Okay, I think I see how this works, but first... Just not long enough. Ah. Thank you. You know what? I'm just going to motivate. Yay, another Honeycrisp. At this point, I am really glad I put on the prism. Jesus! Speedy boys, too. I remember the floor correctly. Ta-da! I do not like you. You are a giant moon, apparently. Of course. Thank you. Mr. Sirius. Mr. Dangerous. To 22, okay. I just noticed the thoughts at the top. Yes, keep feeding me those honey crisps. Her move went up as well. Rare gem and a shop. Oh hey, new weapons finally. Thank you. just enough to get another Mr. Serious for, Purty. Oops. Oh well. Nice fresh equipment. Let me guess. You attack. Yep. I forgot about healing. Oops. Damn. I wonder if there's a ideal hit point amount that will just straight up kill it. Paying attention there. There we go. Hardy ones. Lowers my move. Just boosts her speed, which could be good. Both of them to 20. Thank you. least this isn't really guesswork. Sort of. There we go.
Attacks. Okay, so all four are in the middle, two are in between the pillars in the middle, upper and bottom edge. Really? Best guesses on those, so perfect. Okay, that switch by the stairs must be a reset switch then, which makes sense. Oh my god, how are we not done yet? And come here. Everyone want to hurt Rook. Thank you. level up. New spell, Meteorite.
So please tell me that's a massive area of effect spell. Effective against flying targets. Sleep tight cap. Should probably be checking these bookcases, but see a sparkle over there. Flower, sparkle over there. Cave acorn. Nope, I didn't see what I got. Damn it. I think it was a rare gem. Lapis ring. Ruby Lapis and Periwinkle, looks like. Raven. Guess the tip of the wings is up. No? Yeah, there we go. Tip of the wings is up there. Beak is somewhere straight down. Yeah, giant V. So we are a bird's kids. Mahogany's trading closet. No refunds yet. I can still sell the words. Still sell. I should probably just sell off all of this equipment I'm not using. In fact, that's what I'll do. Keep the accessories. Healing shit. And I'm going to guess there's another boss at the top of the tower here. I probably know which one just from the preview images I've seen. There's another cat up here. Yep. It's the giant doofy star. To the observatory. Twinkledorf.
I'm going to have to beat it out of you. That was a complete and total guess. Of course you'd summon more. focus on killing. Also need to heal, bro. The health bars aren't disappearing, which worries me. Explode! How lovely. Nice if I had some party heal items or something. To remember levitate for bosses. Jane. Not a great time to be freezing. Can't get close enough for... Oh, this'll be handy, though. Ah, well, it was enough. I'll take it. 100 XP. A new spell. Journey. Through the decade? New spell. Toxic Cloud. Beauty Token. South Swing. And that's where we're going to leave it off for tonight. We will wake up the other witch in the next stream. Which I don't know if that'll be Saturday or Sunday. We will see. I might consider dropping Tuesdays as a streaming day, just because it's my Sunday from work, and a lot of the times I'm not feeling up to it much anymore, so I might try to find another day I can stream. Anyway, thank you all for joining me. I will be back soon, I hope. Bye!